I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Weir High School.
I'm Lily Caranda.
And I'm Emily Eagle.
Here are your announcements for Thursday, May 16th, brought to you by Weir Student Media.
Happy International Day of Light.
For lunch, we are having cheese quesadilla, or roasted hot dog with spicy pinto beans, baked pretzel, and frozen fruit cup.
Happy birthday to Madison Morris and school nurse, Miss Chapel.
In other news, tomorrow is the last day for the National Honor Society Book Drive. The winning Block 1 class that donates the most books will get donuts. Students and faculty can donate paperback books to benefit the Appalachian Prison Book Project. No hardcover books will be accepted. Check out the flyer on screen for more information.
Seniors, we have just 2 days left in our high school careers. Please note that the date for the senior video premiere has been rescheduled until next Friday, May 24th at the Weir and Plaza Theater, beginning at noon. Check out the other important reminders on screen regarding end-of-year activities and deadlines. Read over your senior bulletin for more information.
Next, Weir has a few more events before the end of the year.
Weir and Elementary School is hosting a color run tomorrow after school, which Coach Frank Cabaldi oversees. They need student volunteers to run color stations. Volunteers will need to report to Weirton Elementary by 4:30 p.m. All volunteers will receive service hours. Any students interested can email Coach Cabaldi at the address on screen. If you would like to participate in the race, you can sign up at the end of the day for $5.
Hold on to your funny bones because the Weir Drama Club is about to drop Slapdash Quadruple 2 tomorrow at 7 p.m. in the theater. Tickets are at a steal price of only $10, but hurry, they're selling fast. Order yours today on the school website. The show is guaranteed to have you doubled over with laughter. Your Friday night plans just got better.
I'm passing the phone to someone who skipped half the rehearsals.
Sorry, I'm late. I'm passing the phone to someone who thought the SAT meant sitting around.
I'm passing the phone to someone who shaves in the dark.
¿Qué pasa?
Who was that guy?
I'm passing the phone to someone who really likes to dance.
I'm passing the phone to someone who took time off of roadkill removal to be here.
I'm passing the phone to someone who's legally an Oompa Loompa.
I'm passing the phone to the person who still has a MySpace, wrinkles, gray hair, bad hips, invented the dad bod, and owns a copy of Jaws 2 on VHS.
Seriously, guys? I thought we agreed to just say one thing about each other. And who let that dog in?
Finally, your fun fact of the day.
On this day in 1985, Michael Jordan was named Rookie of the Year after his first playing with the Chicago Bulls.
That's all for today.
Have a thrilling Thursday, Weir.